Hi kids, today we will continue with the lesson, A House Like This. Kanshiram told everyone, I have come from Rajasthan. Rainfall is very scarce in our area. Scarce meaning minimal. It is very hot too. We live in mud houses. The walls of the houses are very thick. These walls are plastered with mud. The roofs are made of thorny bushes. In the same way, all the groups spoke about their houses. After the introduction, a cultural program was held. The children performed various dances. They sang folk songs in their own languages. Everybody had kava with almonds and cardamom. We really enjoyed ourselves. In the evening, we all went to the Dal Lake. We saw a houseboat. We sat in a shikara and some children moved the oars. We saw the Char Chinari surrounded by blue mountains. This is how a houseboat looks. What are oars? Oars are long sticks used to move a boat. A shikara looks like this. It is a houseboat. Kava is a kind of tea prepared in Kashmir. Here is a picture of it. How is a houseboat different from other houses? A houseboat floats on the water and hence it keeps moving, unlike the other houses which are stationary at one place. Would you like to live in such a house? Why? Sonu says, yes, I would like to live in such a house because I will always be surrounded by water. Ask this question to yourself. Would you like to live in such a house? Write your answer in your book. Look at the pictures and match. Shown here are pictures of different houses. Let's match the house to its correct name. This house is floating on water. So this must be a houseboat. I have matched the name to the correct picture. Now this house seems to be made of stone. These kinds of houses are built in areas where it snows very heavily. So this must be the igloo. So I match the picture to its name. This is house of snow, that is igloo. In the next picture, I see a slanting thatched roof. That is a roof made of straws. Now this must be a hut. So I match the picture to its name. This is a hut. In the next picture, I see a tall building with many floors. So this must be a multi-story building. I am matching the name to the picture. Here I see a house made of cloth. It is tied to the ground using ropes. This must be a tent. So I match this house to its name, that is a tent. A houseboat, an igloo, a hut, a multi-storied building, a tent. Materials used for building a house. Shown below are pictures of materials that are used to build a house. Bricks, iron rods, stones, glass, cement and wood. Bricks are used to build a wall. Iron rods are used to fit the walls together to form a room. Stones are mixed with cement. Glass is used in windows. Wood is used to make window and door frames. Put a tick on the names of things which your house is made of. Sita answers this question. Her house is made of wood, cement, iron, bricks, and stone. Now ask this question to yourself. What are the things that your house is made of? Think of the answer and tick the appropriate things in your notebook. Look at the houses in your neighborhood. What are they made of? Make a list. Sita looked at the houses in her neighborhood. They were made of bricks, cement, and stone. Now, look at the houses in your neighborhood and write the correct answer in your notebook. With this, we come to the end of this lesson. In this lesson, we learned the different kinds of houses that people build. The houses are different in shape, size, and the material that is used to build the house.